PhpStorm is a powerhouse. It can do so much for you. However, all that functionality can feel intimidating when you start using it for the first time. I felt intimidated by it when I first downloaded it over 10 years ago. And because of this, I actually held off on using PhpStorm for more than a year. So I want to lower PhpStorm's learning curve as much as possible so that you feel productive with it right away. And lucky for you, you don't have to understand everything straight away. In fact, you probably only need to learn 2 keyboard shortcuts in order to get started. The first one involves pressing the Shift key twice, Shift+Shift, which brings up the Search Everywhere window. Whatever you're searching for, just start typing. It could be a class name or function name, a variable or a CSS class. Yes, PhpStorm has built-in support for all web technologies, from HTML to JavaScript and CSS, including many frameworks. You can search for string contents, file names, IDE actions, everything you can think of. The search bar supports fuzzy search, and you can filter results more specifically by only showing classes, files, symbols, actions, or text. And speaking of actions, everything that PhpStorm can do for you can be found within this actions menu. Just start writing to find what you're looking for. If the action has a key binding, you'll see it as well. It's a great way to discover new features and find out how to use them. Okay, that's Search Everywhere covered with Shift+Shift. But what about the other shortcut? Well, the second one we'll be looking at today is Alt+Enter, or Option+Enter if you're on Mac, the shortcut to show the context actions menu. You can press Alt+Enter everywhere in your code, and PhpStorm will show you a menu of actions that can be applied at that specific place in your code. For example, Alt+Enter can show and fix problems. It has a bunch of shortcuts for string-related operations, as well as formatting options and code generation shortcuts. Everything that makes sense within the context you're working in. And that's all you need to get started. Shift+Shift and Alt+Enter. There is, of course, more to cover, but these 2 shortcuts will give you a pretty decent head start. If you're ready to learn more, head over to the next video.